Here comes the monster among men.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds.
Whoa, jump starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Oh, give me a break, Saxton.
The official indicating that we're about to have a no contest.
Okay, everyone, you got it out of your system. Time to get back to business.
This is a very important match in the career of Braun Strowman, to say the least. Can the monster conquer the beast?
The monster among men has an opportunity to create a defining moment in his career.
Braun Strowman looks focused, more ready than ever, and confident. We'll see if that lasts against the Beast Incarnate.
Oh, this is going to be epic. This is like the T-Rex versus the Indominus.
Yeah. A club with a right forearm. Fighting the Beast back. Paul Heyman says Brock Lesnar is about three words: beat, victimize, and conquer. But Corey, the question is, has the Beast finally met his match?
385 pounds of pure, driven, furious anger. That is Braun Strowman, and that is what Brock Lesnar has to contend with tonight.
Hey, I don't know how many F5s it's gonna take this time around, but Lesnar better be prepared to wear down the monster.
Sit up, powerbomb! He throws a shoulder up before two.
Clearly hoping for an early end to this one.
Brock is in complete command here.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Counter by the big monster.
DDT!
Off into the pin.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Headlock since then, just tossed without regard. Yeah. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Strowman.
Face plant. Clearly, Braun just wants to annihilate Lesnar.
Check out the power of Strowman. Brock's down. The Beast is wounded. Into the pin attempt. Spinebuster. He's been placed in the corner now.
Gonna be agonizing for the arm.
And he retaliates on Strowman.
Series of reversals.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. Yeah. Oh, look at this power.
Look at this strength.
Superhuman military press slam.
Braun looks focused on destroying Lesnar.
Lesnar quick to counter.
Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
The monster among men picks his opponent up.
Oh my gosh, from what heights. And there's the cover.
One, two.
Got it. No, just a two.
So close. That could have been it.
the beast going to be slayed?
Refusing to concede. We've seen them throw everything at each other.
I have never seen a look like this on the face of Brock Lesnar, but it's as close to doubt as I think I've ever seen.
Strowman and Lesnar are not human. Gosh, what a match.
I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar!
Lesnar's got this closed up.
There's two!
And picks up a monumental victory! Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Your winner, Brock Lesnar!
The beast incarnate shows he's as dominant as ever.
Well, Brock wasn't dealing with a normal man. He was dealing with the monster among men, and Brock Lesnar still found a way.
Spoiler for tomorrow's headlines, the beast conquers the monster. Tonight, the beast incarnate is a monster slayer.